When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Here they come! Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
I will clear our path!
Okay!
Shorten the time between your volleys! There are many targets! You will not miss! A narrow path negates superior numbers! Stay focused! Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! Ugh, that really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want to.
Stay here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still.
What is this? Faye?
You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. I don't know him, and he doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited and I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only... moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped. And the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
That stairway's blocked. There's a white crystal ahead. Just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Huh?
Kina!
Let us make our way back up.
Boy.
Oh, look. The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it? You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might. You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh. Anytime you're ready.
What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, it's seed. Stupid rails. So, it's a door after all. Sacred temple, we can just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
Gah!
Great. The one with the horns is back. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then... Find a crystal.
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know.
Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when they get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet. Boy, shoot.
I know how it works. Finally, we can use the same sandball that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Oh, my God. see your aunt.
No, that can't be.
What did it say?
That we made a grave mistake.
We helped the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
something. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? Father, do you ever know anyone else who heard voices?
I knew desperate men at sea who... when our supplies ran dry, would quench their thirst by drinking seawater. They swore the sirens, evil creatures singing to them from nearby islands, were in fact their wives and daughters calling them home. They endangered the crew, steering us toward the reefs.
How did you fix them?
We threw them overboard.
Oh. Well, good thing I didn't drink any seawater. Right?
Yes, it is.
You're back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. So, what can I do for you two? Now, there is something else to tell you. Let's do it! Oh, we can't forget you. What more do you need? Master Atreus, how may I serve? You don't need to make excuses to say hello.
Atreus, follow me.
Be right there. Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
Midgard.
Fiesta!
It's crazy to think that all the realms exist in the same space, one on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving.
Thank you.
We just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not that order.
Did you let that seedsaw put hand to your blade? Hmm? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Hmm. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better.
Hey, Brock. We found something interesting.
Did you now? Well, color me interested. Let's get you squared away, then. Looks good. Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath? Or exploring? Your choice. We rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Camp.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning, the sun is over there, so... that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Told you. We should come back with the cipher. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Look here.
know of a place that may contain some useful treasure. Or never mind then. What speaks to you? And what can I do for you? Something else for you then. I'm feeling less cluttered already. And what do you have your eye on? And we're back to you. Well, when you do need something, I'll be around. And for you? What do we miss? Okay, come back when you need something, I guess.
I see improvement.
Father, do you think I could carry here now?
No. I said no.